If you want to receive a gift, if you have to deserve it, you will have to deserve it. Okay, fine, do it to the gift. The next speaker, representing business, I used to call him the only private finance public ambassador in the world. Mr. Phil is today is representative of the Center for Art.